Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to start the current affairs in English of the 18th November 2022. So first of all, we will discuss about the questions that I have given in the last video. The question was, which among the following hormone can be used as a drug to treat cardiac arrest and some other cardiac problem? The option is A, thyroxine. Option B is the epinephrine. Option C is the calcitonin. Option D is the insulin. So its correct answer is the epinephrine. This is the hormone that can be used to treat cardiac arrest and some other cardiac problem. Epinephrine is also known as, adrenaline. It is also known as adrenaline. The epinephrine is also known as adrenaline. Next, we will discuss about the national current affairs news. So, in the national current affairs news, first is the National Commission for Women has launched the Digital Shakti 4.0. So, the National Commission for Women has launched the fourth phase of the Digital Shakti Compact, that is for digitally empowering and skilling women and girls in the cyber space. So, fourth phase of the National Commission for Women has launched the Digital Shakti 4.0. Next is the, after the launch of 5G in India, by the year 2030, the 5G services may contribute to 2% in the GDP. Next is the, India becomes the world's second largest producer of steel after replacing the Japan. The China is the currently the biggest steel producing country in the world, that is about the 57% of the world steel production. Now at second place it is India. Next is the, United States has imposed $1.4 million fine on the Air India, that is over delay in the refunds. Delay for those passengers whose flights were cancelled during the COVID-19 pandemic. For this, the US Department of Transportation has imposed the fine over the Air India. Next is the, India will become the world most populous country in the 2023. As per the United Nations report, the India is projected to surpass the China and becomes the most populous country in 2023. Next, we will discuss about the international news. So, in the international news, the Blackstone has launched its Asian data center business from the India. So, the Blackstone has its two large hyperscale data center in the India. Next is the science and technology related news. So, in the science and technology related news, the NASA has launched the Artemis 1 rocket on a mission to the moon. So, Artemis 1 is the rocket that is used for the mission to the moon. Three Indian cities among the largest data center market in the Asia Pacific. So, according to the report by the Knight Frank, the Indian cities, namely Hyderabad, Chennai and New Delhi, have emerged as the three of the top data center market in the Asia Pacific region. Next is the, we will discuss about the important indexes that is released. Next is the, in climate change performance index 2023, the India is at the 8th position in this list. So, the climate change performance index has been released by the three non-government organizations, that is the German Watch, New Climate Institute and the Climate Action Network International. These three have published the और रिलीजे द क्लाइमेट चेंज परफॉर्मेंस इंडेक्स 2023 इन विच इंडिया इज एट द 8th पोजिशन। नेक्स्ट वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द अपॉइंटमेंट रिलेटेड न्यूज। सो इन द अपॉइंटमेंट रिलेटेड न्यूज द PFRDA हैज बीन नेम्ड एज द सूरज भान एज द चेयरमैन ऑफ NPS ट्रस्ट। सो PFRDA फुल फॉर्म इज द पेंशन फंड रेगुलेटरी एंड डेवलपमेंट अथॉरिटी हैज अपॉइंटमेंट द सूरज भान एज द चेयरमैन ऑफ द नेशनल पेंशन सिस्टम ट्रस्ट। नेक्स्ट इज द अरविंद बिरवानी हैज बीन नेम्ड एज द फुल टाइम मेंबर ऑफ द नीति आयोग। सो अरविंद बिरवानी हैज बीन appointed as the full-time member of the Niti Aayog. Next is the important day celebrated. In this, the National Epilepsy Day has been observed on the 17th of November every year in order to raise the awareness about the epilepsy among the people. And the theme of the National Epilepsy Day 2022 is the there is no name without me. This is the theme of 2022 Epilepsy Awareness Month. Next is the World COPD Day has been observed on the 16th of November. Generally, it is celebrated on 3rd Wednesday in November, and this year it is falls on the November 16th. COPD, it is a disease that is full form as chronic obstructive pulmonary disease. This is the third leading cause of death worldwide. And 2022 theme for the World COPD Day is the Your Lungs for Life. This is the theme of 2022 World COPD Day. Next is the World Philosophy Day 2022. That is celebrated on the 7th of November. It is generally celebrated on the 3rd Thursday of November every year. And this year it falls on the November 17th. The theme for the 2022 World Philosophy Day is the Human of the Future. The Human of the Future is the theme for the 2022 World Philosophy Day. Next, we will discuss about the sports related news. So, in the sports related news, the mascot of the Paris Olympic 2024 has been released. That is named as the Phrygian cap. Phrygian cap, it is the symbol of French Republic. That is the official mascot of the 2024 Olympics. Next is the in the Formula One racing at the Brazilian Formula One Grand Prix, the George Russell has won the Formula One race in the Brazilian Grand Prix in the Sao Paulo. So, this is the current affairs of the 18th November. Next, in the last of video, we are giving one question. So, today question is the minimum and maximum age for a candidate to contest election for President of India office. Option A is the 25 years and 65 years. Option B is the 35 years and 65 years. Option C is the 35 years and no limit. Option D is the 25 years and no limit. So, please give the correct answer in the comment section. So, thank you for watching my video. Please like, subscribe and share my video.